Steph and Anna have had a quiet few years, but now they're back with a trio of clean, ambitious videos set in Mexico. We're here to talk to them about why they've chosen to do this trilogy now and whether it means that they're ready to put a darker period behind them and forge a new image. Hey guys, you alright?
Well, thank you.
So we haven't really heard anything from you since 2013 when you did Old Souls. Basically, you didn't really want to be in a band anymore.
It got really stressful because it ended up we were just playing gigs to pay off debts that we didn't know we really owed, and as a result we just started falling out with each other, and it wasn't like fun.
I mean, we'd always said that the minute it stopped being fun, like, we'd call it a day.
We were in bad moods, we'd just play gigs to get drunk.
Talking about booze and stuff, and you've spoken about anxiety loads in your songs before. Were those two things that you knew you had to sort out in that period as well?
Yeah, I definitely did need to sort it out somewhat, because it was out of control. The boozing aspect was out of control around the Old Souls period, which kind of led to the fact that we didn't really care. It was like, yeah.
So how did you go from that, like, quagmire of shit to then being really optimistic?
I don't know. I just started writing again, and then I just sent them over a song. I was like, here's a song I recorded. If you like it, great. If you don't, whatever. And then everyone replied, they were like, it's the best song you've written in ages.
Yeah, I just remember hearing them going, yeah, I mean, like, sold. And from then, we've been in a great place, it feels odd to say.
Steph and Anna shot the videos for Sing, Trigger and Fever, which are all off their new album, All These Countless Nights, in Mexico, with a director called AJ Gomez.
Es la primera vez que trabajo en una trilogía de videos musicales. He tenido proyectos similares, pero nunca en una trilogía. Fue una muy buena experiencia para mí y gracias a Dios fue con Steph and Anna que la verdad tuve una muy buena relación con ellos.
We wanted a video with someone skateboarding around an abandoned city.
Habían mencionado una ciudad española abandonada y un personaje tagueando la palabra sing en diferentes idiomas. De ahí yo empecé a trabajar.
We kind of just let him do his thing. And when we saw it, we were all like, wow, this guy's amazing.
The two videos that you're in, they're set in Mexico. Was it a nice holiday? Did you get to like mess around a lot?
Quite a lot.
We were really busy.
We were so busy, but we managed to like completely ride the line of having an absolute laugh and getting so much stuff done at the same time.
Yeah, we worked with a really good, chilled team as well. Like, they let us have a good time as well as making sure we got everything done in the about 4 days that we were there.
So the second video is Trigger. Can you tell me a bit about that song?
The song is really just about feeling a bit alienated in a relationship. And that's why we wanted to get Ceci in the video. She's always alone in that video, if you notice. Like, in the same video, she's completely on her own. In the video for Trigger,
she has no interaction with anyone else.
I just thought it was a really good representation of that. Give up on me.
With those videos, right, where there's a live band playing, I'm always wondering, what is it like to film those? Are you actually singing? Are you like miming or listening to rap and you're not even like playing properly?
That would be the ideal scenario. I mean, they're normally very tiresome doing playback videos like that, but if you're going to do them on a rooftop in Mexico.
It was on a rooftop. it was like 34 degrees and a rooftop in Mexico. It was like amazing views. It was pretty fun.
Yeah, it was great.
AJ said that Fever was the most stressful one for him.
Yeah. But he smoked like...
Yeah, I didn't see him without a cigarette in his
like
mouth. 80 6 hours.
80 cigarettes in 6 hours or something ridiculous.
Estuve muy estresado el día de grabación de Fever. Fue muy difícil de lograr, la verdad. Teníamos muchos extras, muchos elementos especiales. Teníamos cohetes, fuego, caballos.
He had so much stuff to take over at the same time, and we were basically just walking around doing what we were told. So it was very fun for us.
Working with a guy who's got such clear and good vision for the songs, like, was incredible. It was something I don't think we've really had doing music videos before, where it was really treated as an art form in its own right. I know you keep me on your head like to win out.
Fever para mí es de mis canciones favoritas en todo el álbum y de verdad es muy buen álbum. Yo de verdad espero que la gente sienta la energía de la canción a través de las imágenes del video.
So what are you most excited for this year?
In the immediate future, I cannot wait for people to hear the album because we've been sitting on it for so long now and we're really proud of it, and I keep forgetting that no one's heard the songs.
We're in a great headspace, which is very odd to say, actually, as a collective.
Probably the first time we've ever said it.